Well, here's something you don't see every day. This is a laundromat in Atlanta, Illinois. Combination laundromat and 50-cent bookstore. Also, handbags, $2 each. Now, I don't see anybody here, so it must be the honor system, I guess. Typical small town. How much is it? 25 cents for a wash? All the quarters go in there. I think it's $2.75. Yeah. I don't think it'd be that cheap nowadays. But yeah, if you live near Atlanta, Illinois, come in the combination bookstore, handbag shop, and laundromat. And get your kicks on Route 66.